make new vlog, new hair, who this. Anyways, I wanted to give like a quick update so you guys understand the vlog. On Saturday I went for my little cousin's graduation, and then afterwards I went for a wedding with my cousin, but I didn't vlog any of it because like I was really out to like have fun, and vlogging is so hectic, like it's actually really stressful. On Sunday, what did I do on Sunday? Oh, I got my hair did on Sunday, looking all nice. I'm about to film my own formation video, so stay tuned. So today is Monday. I have a couple of errands to run because tomorrow is Eid. Firstly, I'm actually going to get like my dress fitted for tomorrow because my friend is having Eid celebration at his, so we're going there. I'm definitely going to try to vlog that. I'm really shy, so I don't know, but I'll try to vlog it. Spend the whole day with like mommy because we're running errands together, so that's about it. And so far I don't think this week is going to be as busy as last week was. Make sure you check out like my last video if you haven't. That's about it. I feel like I'm talking too much, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. I don't know what this week is going to be like. If I don't have enough content this week, I'll probably just like wait till like next week and then like pile all of it in one and then give it to you guys. But so far it seems like there's so much activity and there's so many friends I want to go out with, and there's so much to do because I actually came back like when there was a lot of celebration going on. So yeah, stay tuned, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the vlog. Let me know if you're enjoying it by leaving purple hearts in the comment section, and I love you guys. Enjoy the vlog. Hi guys, today is Tuesday, Eid day. I just finished filming a get ready with me. If I like how it is after editing, then I'll post it. Stay tuned and enjoy the vlog. This is my outfit for today, and if you don't like it, then leave. Peace out. Basically, I'm about to get ready for my dinner. I'm in Lagos for like the whole week, but I don't know if I'm going to vlog the whole week. I don't know when this vlog will come out, but when it comes out, I hope you're enjoying it. I'm about to go and start doing my makeup, freshen up, beat my face, and then get dressed because I don't stay far away from like the location. So basically, I'll be there in good time. So I'm not filming a get ready with me because it's nothing, like it's nothing too serious. But yeah, see you guys when I'm done before I head out. I'm going to be looking a lot nicer than I look right now. Always and so
in tears when we try to hide. Try past warning signs, run the lights. Baby, let me try, try and make this right. Oh, baby, let me break down, hold you low, listen up.
You guys say hi. By Killian, don't be shy. Who recommend this person? Jackie Anna. Apparently, this is what Rihanna smells like. So guess what? It's all over.
Hey, it's all over, Jackie.
It's all over for you guys. I have Beyonce hair, and I now smell. Don't mind that. And I now smell like Rihanna. So what you gonna do? Tell me. From there, we went to eat dinner at Slow, and personally, I don't know if I would. Well, I would recommend Slow because the food was really nice. The service wasn't so bad. Maybe we're just lucky, but like they're really pricey. Like the food is like triple the price you usually get it at. Anyway, today is Sunday. We're going for brunch now. Going for like a mini family brunch, and we're going to chill. Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Love you guys. Bye. Dragon egg. Hi guys, good morning. It's Monday morning. Quick
update or outro, please ignore how everyone looks or how I look. Skin on fleek though, I did facials and spa at this place called Derma Space in Lagos. I would highly recommend their facials because it is amazing. Like, the extraction hurts because I hadn't gotten like facials in like 2 years approximately. It was very painful. I'm sure the lady was just like, what the hell is this? We had like a promo type thing, so they're doing Eid promo, get facials and like a massage in one, and it was such an affordable rate. It was like 25,000 naira. I feel like that's such a good price for facials and a massage. Good facials, by the way. Sorry, my arm will not allow me to face my friends. Anyways, quick outro. So many things I had planned for this weekend did not come through. But I'm in Lagos for a little bit. I'm hoping that like brands are ready to work, like reach out to me for collaborations. Like, I'm back for like the whole summer, so I'm looking to working with so many people. There's so many people that were messaging me while I was in school, so I'm hoping that now that I'm back we can get to like work together. I felt like my weekend wasn't as interesting as I planned it would be. I didn't vlog some bits of it, but like I hope the vlog is nice. I'm honestly trying to like calculate in my head how to put out this vlog, because I think I'm going to end it here. New week, new weekly vlog. So like I said, I'm in Lagos for a little bit before I go back home, so I'm going to try as much as possible to vlog the whole week as well, and hopefully fun things happen. I'm hoping to like do like one or two shoots before I go back home, you know, put work out there so like everybody knows I'm back and I'm ready to work and all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. That's basically all I have to say. I hope that this vlog is actually really nice, and I'll catch you guys in my next weekly vlog. Stay tuned and turn on your post notifications, because it's hot girl summer.
It's a hot girl summer, so you know she gotta live,
and you already know that. Period.